This whole style of yours, because you're so unique, man.
They say neo hippie kubolo. There's different descriptions. Wow, there's a kubolo feeling, freedom.
Yeah, so kubolo. Let's jump into something you're going to do us for us live. It's good I see you come with a trumpet guy. A saxophone guy. Ayo, what's his name?
Ayo. But you remember him? You did something with him and Ayo.
Yeah, we did something live.
Something crazy.
So, Kubolo just heard a song that I played earlier, and he was feeling it. So we said we're going to play it, and the Kubolo is going to freestyle over it. So it's K-9's ABCs, and let's go.
Kubolo this. I greet you all. People, they suffer for green card. We they sell on our body, we they cross oceans, they go do on our own slavery. Eh? Charlie? We fought to get off the slave yard. Now we fight to get us a green card. Why do we work for this stuff so hard? How you living and you work in graveyard, eh? We fought to get off the slave yard. Now we fight to get us a green card. Why do we work for this stuff so hard? How you living and you work in graveyard? Stand for days at the American consulate. They running late, push back your interview date so you won't stay. They ask for a bank statement to bring one, forgot, now they close gate. Bills ain't paid, money spent on visa fees. You crying, landlady standing vis-a-vis. C'est la vie, mon ami, ask Uncle Kofi. Maybe he's got connections at the embassy. Used to be with this lady from Tennessee. If she says the word hello NYC, immigration officer says this thing FK. How long you plan to stay in the USA? Till you get real rich, but you say 30 days. She knows you lying, but there's nothing that she can say. But you enter a fingerprint, you say cheese. Now freezing your sausage in their 30 degrees. We fought to get off the slave yard. Now we fight to get us a green card. Why do we work for this stuff so hard? How you live in the end, the working graveyard, eh? We fought to get off the slave yard. Now we fight to get us a green card. Why do we work for this stuff so hard? How you living and you work in graveyard?
No pocket money. Can't call home to ask mommy or daddy. Say they use all they had on your plane fare. So to run game on them won't be playing fair. Whatever, mama, dada, I'm out of cash. And so what? Get a damn job, get off your ass. We expecting a return on investment. And Uncle Kofi said you should start to pay rent.
Damn, can't get a job without social security. A friend takes pity, says use my ID. Thanks, but I don't look like you. And I'm 6 foot, your ID says 5'2". So I guess I'll just get paid under table. Wonder what's on TV, oh no cable. We fought to get off the slave yard. Now we fight to get us a green card. Why do we work for this stuff so hard? How you living and you work in graveyard, eh? We fought to get off the slave yard. They do and we fight to get us a green card. Why do we work for this stuff so hard? How you living and you working, culture shock, no one's really friendly. Especially if you don't drive a Bentley. If you a hustler, go on then Jay-Z. You will find a way to sell honey to bees. To be legal, you've got to marry. Or you could join the Navy. But you don't want to kill Iraqis. Cause life is worth more than some khaki. So I guess you've got limited options. Cause Uncle Sam don't do adoption. Unless you a basketball or soccer star. Footballer, affair na wokasa. Could be a superstar like Flowetry. But of course you would need the poetry. So get you 10 grand and holler what it do. Meet me downtown, mommy, and say I do. We fought to get off the slave yard. Now we fight to get us a green card. Why do we work for this stuff so hard? They do, how you living and you working? Ah, we fought to get off the slave yard. Now we fight to get us a green card. Why do we work for this stuff so hard? How you living and you working? Killing, someone is calling you. Homeland Security interview. But the citizen is in a bad mood. She and her significant other argue. Hell nah, I ain't going nowhere with you. Let you buy me some new clothes and shoes. Damn, what? Okay, ma'am.
Green card application approved. Your lifestyle has even improved. But you far removed from community. Culture is too consumed by security. Alarm system, but it's watching you. Like TV, remote controlling you. Then one day you remember why you went there. To make some money, go home and share. Edu. Slave yard. Now we fight. One extra. Wait, DJ Edu. One extra. Destination Africa. Kubolo. Big up, Kenan Troubadour. Big up.
Kubolo Adea. Rah.